Here's Kurt getting all gay over the Amityville Horror House.
Yeah, here it is. This is where it all, this is where the magic happens.
I guess we can go in.
Nick, do you mind if we go inside and see the basement?
Ah, no, go right up and ring the doorbell.
You want to go ask
and they'll
him?
Say, get out.
You want to go ask him?
Now, was it this side of the house?
Yeah, you see, the chimney, there used to be a thing in the front, like all the way up to the chimney, but they got rid of it.
There used to be a what now?
There used to be like an awning that went all the way up to the chimney, in the, you know, but they got rid of it.
It is Todd.
There's turd again.
No more cat's eye windows, just those big square ones, which don't even match the house.
Why'd they change those up?
They got tired of people looking at them.
I'm looking at them.
Now, is this the side of the house that the,
this is the front of the house from the movie.
Get out right here?
Yeah.
Okay.
Actually, have you ever seen the pictures of the bodies online? It was really creepy how they found them. All face down with the hands at their sides. And it wasn't like...
Yeah, like they didn't woke up, even though a certainly a shotgun would wake somebody up.
Right, and he went...